Speaking of Dartmouth, they were hosting Walpole in the Mass D2 playoff game that we're showing you right here. And basically all Indians, Marquise Adams takes the handoff for Dartmouth, makes a beeline for the end zone and gets there. Dartmouth grabs a lead. Later, third quarter, Charles Auditor would be sacked. Watch this. Oh, watch out. Watch out! Gets sacked. And it is scooped up. Ben Aaronson does the honors. He takes it all the way for the touchdown. Dartmouth beats Walpole 28-7.